free burgers? Oh, man, this is a way better offer than the one I got from Helen Hunt.
You want to have sex?
No. No, 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 no.
We're going to have a real raging time. Before you know it, we'll be like an old married couple.
The first thing we're going to do is get you a perfect fake ID. I know a guy who does good work.
You took a big risk coming here, man. James Woods could be back any minute.
I know. How fast can you do it?
As fast as Spider-Man when he gets laid.
Oh, God, I'm so sorry. That's never happened to me before. It's just, you're so attractive and it's been a while.
I'm gonna go.
You know, some people say that's good for your hair.
I just wonder if she'd even want to see me. I wasn't exactly the nicest guy in the world.
And then, in high school, I was violated sexually by my father. It happened on numerous occasions, and I was too afraid to tell anyone because I felt like, somehow, it was my fault.
So, you do go all the way?
Your life would have been more miserable than a lonely old widow living in a downstairs apartment.
Achoo!
Quiet! Keep it down up there! What did I just say? I'm calling the police!
Oh, he killed her. Just like the telephone killed the telegraph sex business.
Hey, baby, I bet you're hot. Stop. Describe to me what you're doing to yourself right now. Stop. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, nasty!
This is a bigger disaster than Jack Black's last movie.
We now return to Jack Black in The Unconventional Butler.
Edgar, could you bring me some tea?
Yeah! Yeah!
Wait a minute. Butlers are supposed to be fancy and well-mannered. This guy's screaming and waving his arms around.
You're an old man. You don't understand the young people.
You're right. I'll change from now on.
Hello, operator. Crestview 4162, please.
One moment, please.
Hello.
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 Well, what do you know about that?
You and I will be the best brother-sister team since Maggie and Jake Gyllenhaal.
I'm more off-putting.
No, I'm more off-putting.
I'm more unattractive to put in a lead role.
Well, I'm a bigger box office drag.
Kids, kids, you're both just awful.
Ugh, that's the ugliest thing the fat man's grown since that horse leg.
Hey, Peter, have you seen my...
Oh, Brian, I'm sorry, but what do I keep saying? Do not stand behind me, because I will get scared.
Oh, crap, Peter, it's a flash flood.
Oh, man, I better save my autographed picture of Dean Cain. You know, from before he got all desperate for attention.
Hey, is that Dean Cain on that park bench?
Oh, God.
I'm sorry, Mayor McCheese, but I'm not sure if any cosmetic surgery is even possible.
Look, if it's a financial issue...
Well, it's not an issue of money. Your head is a cheeseburger. There's no blood flow to it. It's just dead cow meat.
All right, well, I appreciate you giving it to me straight.
All right, then. Have a tasty afternoon. Ah, there's a smile.
Rob? Hey!
Hey, how are you? God, it's good to see you!
Good to see you, too.
How's my dog? I'm sorry, your dog.
Oh, I had to give him away.
Gave him away!
Well, Dave's allergic.
Dave! All right, so there's a Dave. That's great. God, Dave sounds great.
Yeah, he is. And his parents are so sweet.
Aw, met his parents and they're sweet. Just older Daves, huh? What a family. God, it's good to see you.
It's taken us all by surprise, Meg. Like that realistic original ending to Dirty Dancing.
Nobody puts baby in a corner.
I do, because I'm her father and she's 16. What are you, like 38?
41.
Tricking her should be easier than escaping from Canadian Alcatraz.
Can I go out through here? Just be back by bedtime. Okay.
No, I wasn't. I was at the carnival with Rupert. Ah, the carnival with Rupert.
We won! We won!
it again. Now I want a pink one.
Stewie, we've been playing for half an hour.
Oh, okay. You want to go ride the tea bags? Teacups?
I am going to grow a mustache, and I'll have it made like the Monopoly guy, except when he goes directly to jail.
I wish I could tell you that the Monopoly guy fought the good fight, and the sisters let him be. I wish I could tell you that. But prison is no fairy tale world.
No, he's dead. He's dead. Just like the Pink Panther.
What's wrong with him, Doctor?
Well, it seems his lungs are completely filled with Owens Corning fiberglass insulation.
What? Will he be okay?
No, he won't be okay. 1/3 of his body weight is Owens Corning fiberglass insulation. Well, that's it. But don't worry, he won't burn in hell, thanks to all that Owens Corning fiberglass insulation.
You know, this resort offers some wonderful amenities. They have bird watching, wine tasting, horseback riding.
Yeah, they also have stork startling. Squawkity, 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 squawkity! Ha 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 ha! Your bird intelligence is no match for my people intelligence.
Miss, have you ever seen your father do anything bad?
Well, now that you mention it...
Hey, Meg. Proud of you.
We now return to Dr. Terry Fabulous, homosexual gynecologist.
Okay, Mrs. Robinson, let's take a look. Ew, it looks like a sad old man.
Here, check this out.
Wow, this is cool!
Yeah, everyone in the neighborhood has one.
Hey, why would you hang that up? It looks so tantalizing.
You know, it's funny. From this position, I can hear Meg upstairs.
I'm gonna pretend you're the New York Knicks.
I got more money than Barbara Streisand.
Honey, I'm going shopping. And I was gonna valet park.